Hey guys, okay, so I'm going to do a pour on a seahorse. See how it works out. Nope, that is not white. Whoops. I've never done a seahorse before, I must admit. Okay, I think I'm just going to leave it the way it is. And then, it's a little leftover. I have a leftover pour, so we'll see how it goes. It's kind of the colors that I wanted. Pour it back in like a test tube, I think. Do like a double pour. Okay. Wow. I wasn't expecting this to work very well, but I don't know, this paint I needed to get rid of. Tilt it just a little bit to get it to cover the stomach. That's pretty neat. thin. Or if anything, I'll just come back later. Get the fin myself. Just don't want to lose all those cells. Nope, not doing it. Got some green in here. Let's put some more green in here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Just swipe it a little bit. That way the cells will come back. Here they come. Great, green is protruding through. Okay. And there's your seahorse. Thank you for watching.